Abdellatif BAKA at one stage was jousting for gold with his twin brother Fouad, who ended up in fourth place. It was a world record as well. 3:48.29. Abdellatif BAKA gets the gold for Algeria at the age of 22. Improved his lifetime best by just over 4 seconds, 4.2. And it's Algerian gold. Excellent performance by Abdellatif BAKA. I'm sure we'll hear a lot about him and his brother for a long time to come. I'm sure we'll hear a lot about Tamira Demisa as well. Akawa with the bronze for Kenya.